My prosperous private medical clinic in West London has been shut down due to government recommendations, like many other businesses. Because of this, I don't have an income from it now. In this video, I'm gonna share with you the single one thing I did 3 years ago that took my business and my life to another level and prepared me for a crisis like this. For many, this crisis is the first wake-up call, the first encounter with the loss of a job that they once thought secure. Interestingly though, my wake-up call came 3 years ago. There was no problem with my practice, healthy income, seemingly everything was great. But I had some epiphanies from videos like this one. Stay with me, and I'm gonna tell you how it helped me in many ways, including the current crisis. Back then, I realized a couple of flaws with how I conducted my life, my business, and my family. And it all boiled down to one thing, which wasn't quite obvious for me the first time, but became clear as I learned more about it. I didn't have the internet mindset. What do I mean by that? Back then, I realized that my main business and main source of income was bound to one physical location, and I delivered my services with my hands. It could have been even worse if I had been an employee working for someone else. I also realized that if the situation came when I cannot work for whatever reason, what would happen to my income, to my family, our home, and to my kids? But even if I looked at the positive side, I realized that I had no chance to automate my physical business, so to make it run on autopilot without my presence. So many questions, so many problems, and one single solution: the internet mindset. When the penny dropped, I could literally hear it. I realized that I need to figure out how to build an internet business. And now, 3 years later, I see the benefits of my investment into my personal growth and my skills. Although my clinic is closed now, but my other two online businesses I have built in the meantime, one affiliate marketing and one e-commerce business, are up and running, giving us stability and purpose. What would I do now if I faced the cruel reality of an economic lockdown and it was my first wake-up call? I would use the time to educate myself, to learn about the internet mindset and skills, and come out stronger when the crisis is over. Winners adapt, losers try to hold on what they have, and they are waiting for the old world to return. 3 years ago, I found an international educational platform, a community of mentors and leaders who have already walked the path ahead of people who are completely beginners like I was back then. Building a digital business was so new to me that I didn't even know where to start. Also, I had huge reservations whether I can do it or not. As a doctor, I wasn't a tech-savvy person for sure. My biggest question though was, what if I fail? What would my family and friends think about me? But you know, by building my traditional brick and mortar businesses, I already knew that making mistakes is part of every new venture, and the hurdles are there to learn from, and they make us stronger and better if we don't give up. So if you are someone like me who wants to develop your skills and mindset, who wants to get out of this crisis in a better and stronger position, I recommend you to check out the very same free video workshops about the internet mindset that got me started 3 years ago. It is shot by one of my mentors and it explains step by step how to start building your own online business from scratch, from the comfort of your home. So if you click the link below this video, it will take you to my website where you can leave your name and email address, and I will send you the video workshops directly to your inbox. But the most important thing is to take your time and watch it with an open mindset. It's so easy to talk yourself out of watching the workshops before you even do it. Now you have the time and spend it wisely. Learn about something that has the potential to take your life to another level by building your own online business from the comfort of your home around the things that you are passionate about. And you are not alone. I am here for you along with a whole community of like-minded people. If you watch the workshops and you have any questions, you can reach out to me. If it's not for you, you just click unsubscribe at the bottom of my emails and we will part ways. No hard feelings. But if it's for you, your life will never be the same again. We will talk soon.